Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. Apple company have paid more attention to improving iPhone screen display, but there are still some common glitches occurring from time to time, which annoys users so much. The iPhone green screen is one of the issues that people have been complaining about, but don't panic though. Here we'll tell you why your iPhone screen is turning green and proven three useful ways listed below to fix this problem. Now, let's check the first one. Way 1. Force restart iPhone. To force restart iPhone can be useful, especially when the iPhone screen flashes green due to software bugs. To do that, press and quickly release the volume up button, then volume down, then press and hold the side button. When the Apple logo appears, release the side button. Now you can see the normal iPhone screen. If it still keeps green, you can try the next one. Way 2. Reset all settings. If you don't know which setting that caused iPhone screen flickering green, then try resetting all your iPhone settings. This way remove all ROM settings leading to the iPhone green screen issue. Check settings. Here, press General, then go down to Transfer or Reset. Finally, press the Reset. Reset all settings. This method can fix many setup issues and your device will be back to normal. Way 3. Use UltFone iOS System Repair. UltFone iOS System Repair is a professional iOS system repair tool. It could fix more than 150 iOS system issues and update your iPhone to the latest version without data loss. So let's give it a try. Download and launch UltFone iOS System Repair on your computer. Then connect your iPhone. Now go back to UltFone iOS System Repair. Click the Start option. Then select the standard repair option to proceed. Click the download option to download the latest iOS firmware. Here you go. Click the start standard repair and wait for it to update your iPhone. Well done. As this time, you can see a normal screen on your iPhone. A free and safe download link is prepared for you in the description. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.